Well, good morning, good afternoon, or good evening. This is Carol Brown Earl coming to you from Bristol, Virginia. And I am going to put in with this video a 7-day weight loss challenge for those of you, especially over 40, and we start getting all those little bellies and pockets of fat all over that seem like no matter what we do, we can't lose that fat. I've had 4 children, and after my 4th one, nothing worked. But I'll tell you what, I took this weight loss challenge, and I lost literally 9 pounds. Yes, 9 pounds in 1 week. After 2 days on it, I actually lost 5 pounds. I mean, the amount that you lose right away is so encouraging. It's really awesome. And so for the total for the week was 9 pounds. And I'm back on it now because I said, sign me up. I am loving it. I love the way of life. You know, and it is through keto. It's a way of life. You know, you just simply can change your eating habits along with some products that they have. And it's just a whole new ball game, guys. And I also wanted to tell you that they also have these pure ginger and turmeric. I mean, pure, there's nothing in them but ginger or turmeric. I don't know, I have trouble saying that word. And I wrote down a few things to tell you. Ginger, for example, it can generally help your health. Can help you if you have diabetes. It can help your hair. And it can also help your arthritis because it's a kind of an anti-inflammatory product also. And it helps with that antioxidants. Then let's see. Yeah, it says that it also prevents and even fights off a wide variety of infections, and it also helps your immune system to be better. I mean, this is just unbelievable just by taking one a day. And the turmeric, I really, really keyed in on this one because it also helps brain function. Those of us getting older and that Mr. Dementia or Alzheimer thing, you know, I blame it on everything but, right? But this helps your brain function. So I'm starting these today. It also helps lower heart disease. And there's a couple other things here that really hit me. It helps your skin. It can treat endometriosis. There you go. All these fancy names and things I'm learning. And it also, this just flew all over me. It can also help prevent and treat cancer. So boy, I'll tell you what, guys, you get this, get your brain functioning, right? If you're older like me, help it to, you know, checkmate heart disease and your endometriosis. I think I said it right that time. Especially help to treat cancer and even prevent it. And then if you do things to really keep your pH level at normal or above, cancer can't grow in it because cancer can't grow in a properly pH'd body. So I thought I'd throw that in for you. But I'll tell you what, between the weight loss and these two, just these two, ginger and turmeric, you will be in such greater shape than you've ever have been before. And I'd start with that challenge. I do have that along with this video. Click it, you know, see what you read up on it about it. But it is wonderful. 7 days, I lost 9 pounds. So anyway, I just wanted to give you a heads up on that. And if I can help you or you want any information or if you'd like to drink, you know, join our particular team. We have an amazing team working this product line, but just get in touch with me, inbox me. Okay. So anyway, hey, thanks for coming on. Appreciate you. So anyway, guys, I look forward to reaching out to you and perhaps you reaching out to me, and have a great day and God bless. We'll talk to you soon. Bye. Well, good morning, good afternoon, or good evening. This is Carol Brown Earl coming to you from Bristol, Virginia. And gonna put in with this video a 7-day weight loss challenge for those of you especially over 40, and we start getting all those little bellies and pockets of fat all over that seem like no matter what we do, we can't lose that fat. I've had four children, and after my fourth one, nothing worked. But I'll tell you what, I took this weight loss challenge and I lost literally 9 pounds. Yes, 9 pounds in 1 week. After 2 days on it, I actually lost 5 pounds. I mean, the amount that you lose right away is so encouraging. It's really awesome. And so for the total for the week was 9 pounds. And I'm back on it now because I said, sign me up. I am loving it. I love the way of life, and it is through keto. It's a way of life, that you just simply can change your eating habits along with some products that they have. And it's just a whole new ball game, guys. And I also wanted to tell you that they also have these pure ginger and turmeric. I mean, pure, there's nothing in them but ginger or turmeric. I don't know, I have trouble saying that word. And I wrote down a few things to tell you. Ginger, for example, it can generally help your health. Can help you if you have diabetes. It can help your hair. And it can also help your arthritis because it's kind of an anti-inflammatory product also. And it helps with the antioxidants. Then let's see. Yeah, it says that it also prevents and even fights off a wide variety of infections, and it also helps your immune system to be better. I mean, this is just unbelievable just by taking one a day. And the turmeric, I really keyed in on this one because it also helps brain function. Those of us getting older and that Mr. Dementia or Alzheimer thing, I blame it on everything but, right? But this helps your brain function. So I'm starting these today. It also helps lower heart disease. And there's a couple other things here that really hit me. It helps your skin. It can treat how do you say that? Endometriosis. There you go. All these fancy names and things I'm learning. And it also, this just flew all over me. It can also help prevent and treat cancer. So, boy, I'll tell you what, guys, you get this, get your brain functioning, right? If you're older like me, help it to, checkmate heart disease and your endometriosis. I think I said it right that time. Especially help to treat cancer and even prevent it. And then if you do things to really keep your pH level at normal or above, cancer can't grow in it because cancer can't grow in a properly pH body. So I thought I'd throw that in for you. But I'll tell you what, between the weight loss and these two, just these two, ginger and turmeric, you will be in such greater shape than you've ever have been before. And I'd start with that challenge. I do have that along with this video. Click it, see what you read up on it about it. But it is wonderful. 7 days, I lost 9 pounds. So anyway, I just wanted to give you a heads up on that. And if I can help you, or you want any information, or if you'd like to join our particular team. We have an amazing team working this product line, but just get in touch with me, inbox me. Okay. So anyway, hey, thanks for coming on. Appreciate you. So anyway, guys, I look forward to reaching out to you and perhaps you reaching out to me, and have a great day, and God bless. We'll talk to you soon. Bye.